Tip number 5. Email and sharing of notes. Unlock improved productivity when using TurboCoder and TurboGrouper with integrated TurboCoder. Sharing information within a clinical coding team or when teaching coders, for example, is easy when using TurboCoder and TurboGrouper. Single or multiple personal notes can easily be shared with other TurboCoder users by email. Personal notes are indicated by the yellow note icon. To share notes by email, click on the envelope icon on the toolbar to view a list of your notes. Alternatively, select Send from the drop-down list under the note icon on the toolbar. You can select one or more notes to share. Click Send. A new email will appear with your note attached to the email as a secure.ecx file. If you have selected more than one note, they will be automatically put into a notepad and also saved as a .ecx file. Any attachments with the note will be included as described in the Turbo Tips number 4 video. You can now address your email to send to other TurboCoder users. Type a message or edit the subject line if required. Click Send to dispatch the note or notes. If you receive a note by email, drag the attached .ecx file from the email onto the TurboCoder or TurboGrouper screen, or drag to the drag-on icon on your desktop. The note will be automatically placed in the exact position where it was created. The note icon color will change to green. This indicates that it is a shared note and not a personal note. Click on the note icon on the toolbar to see and open your new shared note. Network users can also use the publish command to share notes if they have administrator privileges. The process for publishing a note is similar to sharing by email but is limited to only users on your network. Use the publish command in the drop-down list under the note icon on the toolbar.